water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining? Alright, you guys, today is Saturday, March 23rd, and I am out dashing for the evening shift. I have Uber turned on, Instacart turned on, and in a few minutes I'll turn on DoorDash. I'm not able to get on a dash for about 15 more minutes. But I already got my first order here at Taco Bell, and it is paying me $5.64 for 3.1 miles. That's the order. I'll also put it up top here. And we're here at Taco Bell, so let's go ahead and go in and get that order and get these wheels moving. I got that order. He's got 6 soft tacos, 4 hot sauce packets, 4 fire sauce packets, and 2 cheese chicken flatbread melts, and 2 crunchy tacos. It's a pretty big order. So let's go and get this delivered, and I'll be back with you in a bit. Taco Bell order?
Yep. They didn't bring drinks?
They said there was no drinks.
Oh, okay. Well, there was supposed to be, so. Okay, no biggie.
It doesn't have it on the receipt, does it?
That's strange. I'd ordered a Mountain Dew.
Better call them and get your money back.
Okay.
I mean, it doesn't look like they charge you, but I would still call
okay,
them.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you
okay,
much.
Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy your food.
Thanks.
So I got my first acceptable order. On DoorDash, it is a Chick-fil-A, paying $5. I think it was exactly $5. They call it a high-paying order, right? To go 1.9 miles. It was a diamond order, so I'm gonna accept that. It's still more than $2 a mile. I have a pickup for Harlene.
For Harlene.
Is that it? Okay. Thank you. All right, you guys, we're headed into Kroger. It looks like we're shopping for one item, 2 units of Billabigo Korean barbecue sauce. Ubereats order. Let's go in and get that order. Okay, this is my custom greeting I'm sending them. I usually forget to send this, so good thing I remembered. He was like, what's this? And apparently, you know, I said to him, I verified his address, and he said, that's the right address. And I said it was Korean barbecue sauce. And I said, is this 11006? And he said, yes. I said, oh, I guess someone in my household ordered it. So anyway, I was at the right address. I dropped it off, and we're waiting for our next order. I've got DoorDash back on. I'm going to turn Uber back on. I got an order from Instacart, but it was bigger than I wanted to take, so I did not accept that. We'll just wait and see what comes next. Okay, you guys, I just accepted an order at Haley's Italian Restaurant, and it was paying $10, I think, to go 5 miles. I tried to screenshot it, and I kept pressing the wrong buttons, so I just wanted to hit accept real quick, and so I didn't miss it. So we're heading to...
Lights. Turn left onto Tuckerton Road.
We're heading to Haley's now to pick up that order. Hey, I have an order to pick up for Jennifer M.
It'll be these two.
These two? Okay. Size order, and it's going 3.9 miles. We are headed to deliver it now. Okay, here I am heading into Kroger to pick up an order for Instacart, paying $4.94 for 3 items, delivering it less than a mile. A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride.
a nomad passing by. Life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel, I feel, I feel, I feel so alive. As I reach out, reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I found my way, I found my way, I was in the dark.
Hi, thank you for calling Instacart. My name is Roshni. Am I speaking with Sheila Sandberg?
Yes, you are.
Thank you so much, Sheila. How may I help you today?
Okay, I just delivered my order to the customer. I handed it right to her as she requested, and I cannot close out the batch. It doesn't think I'm at the right location.
Okay, thank you for letting me know, and I'm so sorry to hear that the app isn't allowing you to mark the order as complete. I know it's quite a bit concerning and frustrating as well, but I'm more than happy to assist with this today. Let me just pull the order here. So just to confirm, it's giving like an error saying that you're too far away, is that right?
Yeah, it says I'm too far away.
Oh, so definitely an issue with the GPS there, but not to worry. Seeing that you've already handed it over to the customer, let me go right ahead and mark it as complete for you.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You're welcome. All right, so I just went ahead and marked it as delivered. So once you refresh your app on your end, you will be able to see that update as well, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Not a problem. And is there anything else I could do before you go?
No, I think that's it.
Okay. All right, Sheila. Well, thank you for calling Instacart, and I do hope you have a great rest of the night.
Thank you. Stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye. Listening to fellow gig tuber Dasher Stu on my deliveries tonight. Him, check out his channel. Okay, here I am heading into Whataburger to pick up an order paying $5.64 to go 1.9 miles. Let's go get it. Yeah. Hi, yeah, I have a pickup from Michael Rogers, Ubereats.
I'm a little bike, man. I'm so sorry about that.
Okay.
Listen.
Is this the whole thing?
No, we're waiting on bikes. The rest of it's from.
Oh, okay. I thought that weird. Okay. Okay, you guys, that last delivery was a nightmare. The GPS was off and it was sending me everywhere but where I was supposed to be going. Once I finally dropped the order off, it was a maze trying to get out of the apartment complex, and I had about had it. So I decided I was going to end my evening when I got this order. I was picking up at Thai Curry and paying $10.35 to go 4.1 miles. So I picked up that Thai Curry order and immediately got a $6 add-on back at Haley's Italian Restaurant. So here I am picking up that order. I have an Uber pickup for Jeffrey.
Okay.
Okay guys, I got both those orders picked up and the first delivery is 3.3 miles away, so